tried to give my art a sound to represent it, it would be